got this random piece of scrap wood. I don't know if it would work. It might splinter a whole lot and I might have to scrap it, but I have it, so let's try to turn it into something cool. I want to make, actually nothing's missing. That's pretty easy.
I'm not gonna cut the whole thing out. What I'm gonna do is actually just cut out like the rough shape. It's got a big blade out already, and save it for later, and then cut everything nice and fine afterwards. So it's cut the tips off over here with the little saw and then little corners here, otherwise it won't be messed up. But not too bad for a couple minutes. It's a little, it's visible, it's a little shitty. All right here, it's all splitting, but it's Punisher skull, it's always ready, so I think it'll work out just fine. And I wasn't gonna burn it, but I got the burner, and it's too much fun, so might as well. Stain it. So this stain itself is supposed to be liquid, but because the lid wasn't closed enough, or it's pretty old, it's a couple of years old, but it kind of makes this kind of a mess, so it's pretty much all jellified. So I got already a couple of flag bases made, so let's see how this comes out. Oh, and the other thing too, I spray painted through the back most of these corners and so forth. I got a touch up right here. But this way all the shadows and stuff will be nice and dark, and I burned the hell out of it, so this way it's, and it's a Punisher skull after all, it was supposed to be dark, so let's see how this will look. And despite it looking like kind of a gooey mess, it actually stains just fine. I've done it last couple of times and I don't have too many staining projects going on, so might as well just kind of leave it alone and it works. Isn't. If I was making a table or something like that, I probably wouldn't care, but this isn't a table, and the flags are already, it's pretty much messed up pallet wood, so it doesn't have to be really pretty, kind of the point. That's kind of the point of it being messed up anyways. So I covered up all the excess here, used this thinner piece, I'm just kind of bunched it up with my finger, so this way the stars don't get interfered with, and then this will be pretty much a thin blue line dead center on, or I might even run it off center. I haven't decided which one. Actually, I think this one would be real nice as a blue line. So let's spray. It's almost like those reveal unboxing videos. So nice. Buddy. Look at that. Let's see where the star is. So I just need one star right there. It's missing. There we go. Now we're good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this one as a blue line, not the center one. I think it'll be more subtle and cool. Now, before it dries up completely. That's pretty cool.
How cool is that? That's pretty badass.
So I think that blue was a little too light. And also it's showing a little bit of silver through. So I'm gonna go ahead and go over with the darker blue. And also second coat should help with that. Usually not a fan of this color blue. Like on the flags and stuff, it looks a little too almost purplish, but for this is perfect. This is pretty damn cool. So I'll give it a little time and then I'll dry brush the corners or age it. I might even scrape it with a metal brush just to age it a little bit, but I might just not mess with it. This is pretty damn nice. Let's see. For a scrap piece of wood that was just garbage, that's pretty cool. What's up, boy?
Hey, what's up?
Alright, there it is. Well finished. All really cool. Very nice.
Sock! So awesome.
There he is. Give.